Well, hello and welcome to what amounts to football heaven. It doesn't get a whole lot better than this. The conditions utopian, the sun is high in the sky, it's a truly beautiful afternoon, and the crowd reflect that. Their faces hopeful, their smiles beaming, levels of excitement and expectation are soaring, and you get the feeling that this could be a very special occasion indeed. The Urbano Caldera is located slap bang in the middle of a residential district here in Villa Belmiro. It is certainly a venue that has a lovely homey feel to it. Well, there are plenty looking forward to seeing this, a capacity crowd here.
Yes, Peter, it's a shame it's only a friendly, but then again, that may help us see a more expressive attacking contest. And I'd be prepared to settle for a clash of lesser intensity in favour of lots of flair, skill, and plenty of tricks, and a few goals. I suspect I've probably overstretched my level of greed here.
Things have got underway here pretty promptly. Nelson Semedo. Oh, it's a promising build-up, there's plenty of really nice passing. Keeper's got good distance on that. Well played, that has snuffed out the danger. Borga. Well timed, excellent interception. Oh, that's frustrating, the pass just wasn't good enough. And that has left him in a heap. Now looking to orchestrate a counter. Now it's Lamina. Kwangi Chan. Excellent challenge there, uncompromising. Buga. Nelson Semedo. Oh, he's found some space here. That's Pablo Sarabia. Caught offside that time. Rafael Toloi. Referee's had a look, and he's blown his whistle for half-time. So both sides have drawn blanks. They have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means. Some first-half thoughts?
Well, this has proved a very frustrating day so far, especially for the strikers. Nothing has been created for them. I think the service has been extremely poor.
Interesting half, just missing goals, so don't be surprised if the second half brings a change to the scoreline at the break, 0-0. And we're already back underway here.
At least there's always a plus side to a scoreless half. Defences are doing what they should, and it's going to take good imagination to break the deadlock here.
Boga.
And he's forced to go back. Zafa Costa, out of play for a throw.
Borca,
he's left his man. Played into the middle.
There's much frustration as to the lack of a touch to finish that off.
He knows it's taken a big and very kind deflection, but he is claiming it nonetheless.
Gol per l'Atalanta. Ha segnato al 64esimo minuto. Numero 13.
Atalanta, your first club here.
Well, when the going gets tough, etc., they can still turn this round, I think.
Semedo makes the interception. He's had a fair tumble under that challenge. He's found a way through. Raul. Look at the space here. João Moutinho! And yes, it's there! That is That's remarkable! All square in a matter of moments.
Yeah, they say that fortune favours the brave, and we've just seen an example. This team has real personality and character.
Oh, whose goal is that? Big deflection. That's one for the dubious goals panel.
Atalanta are able now to make their substitution. It's been on the cards for a few moments now.
Well, it looks like they just want to introduce a new focal point to the attack.
That has certainly made things interesting.
Well, there's resilience for you, Peter. As a side, they never lost focus despite the setback, and this is thoroughly merited for me. Now they can go on better, possibly.
The changes then in quick succession.
I think you have to admire his willingness to keep plugging away, but the manager has done him a big favour, I think, by taking him off. You know, he was looking very, very leggy.
Lamina. Sarabia is onto it in a flash. Rafael Toloi. This is intriguing. Next goal critical.
It's a very open game and an exciting watch. There are no signs of nerves or caginess from either team. This pitch is go for it territory right now.
Now there's a fine ball.
Well, both sides might have to settle for a draw here, although there's still a chance for one last fling.
And the danger is cut out. It's a pretty loose pass. Demiral.
Referee looks at his watch and blows his whistle. So nothing between them after all of that, and you can't really argue with the result. Neither manager too unhappy with the outcome, and the fans really well entertained. It's all square in the end. Well, what are your thoughts on today's game then, Jim?
Listen, the more this game went on, a draw was always likely to be on the card. So overall, I don't think anyone will be complaining too much about what they've got.
Just remains for me to thank Jim Beglin for joining us and to wish you a very good day.